What do you want?
I've had a long day. Don't piss me off.
Yes, I'm sorry. I haven't had much sleep lately.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
Suit yourself.
I'm just trying to avoid an incident.
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. I've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm a doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salah, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Talk to you later.
Hmm? Yes.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
Think you could run that equipment for us?
Certainly, Commander. One moment, please. This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
What are you doing over here?
I administrate the systems of all of the various Peak 15 facilities.
What treatments have been attempted?
I'm afraid treatment is not possible. An unknown toxin is present within the tissues of each patient.
What's wrong with these people?
Accessing logs. They were in the midst of an experiment when the shutdown began.
When you were taken offline!
Without my program to administrate containment procedures, a quarantine breach occurred.
We don't need anything right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. Watchdog protocol is active.
That's the last of them. No! Don't touch me!
I won't cause any trouble.
I won't.
Nervously, I will keep my head down.
Get away from me!
Shooting in here.
Thank you.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you!